some of the biggest fights in combat sports history, and we are back for more, ready to go with live action underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas.
Good shot.
Edge of your seat action as expected so far.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count. Oh!
Hard one to the body.
Oh, nice job by him there to slip that offer.
He just landed an outstanding leg kick.
Whiffs on the straight right hand.
1-2. There was a nice exchange.
Oh, now he has found his timing. He is doling out punishment here. Using his jab effectively here, Joe.
Tags him.
Oh, there, got a few shots through.
Now a level change.
Good punch. The way he passes the guard is just a thing of beauty.
Good shot to the body.
Oh, lands an elbow. Didn't open him up, but very well could have.
That's a big shot right there.
Back to the guard position.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Exactly.
He transitions to the tie clinch.
Lunges forward with a left there. Change into the southpaw stance now, Joe. Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. Going to the body there with the right kick.
Nice kicks. Good defense there.
And he continues to work on the inside of that lead leg. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes up. Oh, caught him there with the head kick. Lands a glancing right hand upstairs.
He's being creative in there.
Oh, masterful job by him controlling the range. Another punch lands.
Nice right hand.
Look at this.
Oh, beautiful 1-2 punch.
Oh! Big shot, sir!
The horn sounds for the end of round one. Oh, saved by the bell. The round is over. He got stunned by a massive shot just before the end of the round. So now he goes back to the stool, wobbly a little bit. We'll see if the corner can maximize these 60 seconds and keep his head in the fight. Second round underway. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. That one hurt.
Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Leg kick now, Joe. Oh, good kicks. We show you the total strikes.
He got tagged there.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line.
Oh, big shots. Oh, flying knee.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Lands right to the target, Joe. Spinning back fist.
Pummeling under.
Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tie clinch.
You got to be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again.
Oh, and he lands yet another strike to the body. Pinpoint
oh,
man.
Oh, he tagged him. Though. He hurt him.
Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time.
Lands a punch there, Joe.
This is tagged him again.
Big body shot. Shot there, too. Back up.
Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round. And he lands a nice kick.
That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
He blocks the shot. Oh, you gotta like that leg kick, Joe.
Doesn't make it.
30 seconds to go in round two. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those.
Big straight punch.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. Nice.
And the horn sounds on round two. Thank you very much, Ariane Celeste. Third round underway. All right, so next round underway here, Joe. A lot to like tonight, but I think what jumps out of the gym for me is just the cardio on both of these guys. You know, here we are, a couple rounds in the books, and the stamina is still very high. So clearly the work these gentlemen have done in the gym, training at altitude.
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, that one is going to be hard to top when it comes to handing out performance bonuses late in the night. A huge kick.